was the lucky guy. Plus, Nick says don't feel sorry for him. Mr. Lachey reveals how he's moving on.
And Nick are starting to settle into life as just Jessica and just Nick. But even apart, these two are still making tons of headlines.
It's not all work for Jessica Simpson in New Mexico as she plugs away on the set of her new movie, Employee of the Month. After working hugs with her co-star Dane Cook, Jessica and her parents had dinner at the governor's mansion with the governor himself, Bill Richardson. He's so hip. Meantime, Jessica's soon-to-be ex-husband, Nick Lachey, is speaking out about life post-Jessica. In an exclusive interview with Teen People, his first big interview since the split, Nick tells his fans not to feel sorry for him. But his t-shirt, Please Handle With Care, speaks volumes.
He is a very sensitive guy. As much as he loves football and he's really into cars and he's got this macho side of him, there's this other very, very sensitive side. And that really came out in that photo.
Sensitive Nick apparently has babies on the brain. Not surprising after all those hours sitting with little brother Drew's pregnant wife during Dancing with the Stars. He tells Teen People, quote, I can't wait until I have kids. The one thing I haven't had a chance to do is be a great dad.
Nick was, you know, visibly emotional when talking about his brother's soon-to-be-born baby. He's ready to take that step, and obviously it's just a matter of finding the right situation for him. He's starting over, and that was really, like, the main vibe that I got from him was this real desire to start over.
All in all, Nick says he's doing okay, working on a new album, a documentary, and an internet safety campaign.
A big part of this interview was about his campaign to bring awareness to the problem of internet predators, because Nick Lachey's name has now eclipsed Justin Timberlake's as the most commonly used by internet predators to woo kids. And that really freaked him out. You know, that made a big impact on him. And a lot of the interview was about that. I think he's going to be doing a lot of great things in the next few months and over the summer.
Bottom line, life goes on. Says Nick, I've learned to roll with the punches and enjoy life. Sounds like a plan.